Service in Nashville has issued a flash flood warning for Central Smith County in Middle Tennessee, Central Wilson County in Middle Tennessee, until 10:45 p.m. Central Standard Time. At 8:40 p.m. Central Standard Time, Doppler radar indicated thunderstorms producing heavy rain across the Warren area. Between 1.5 and 2.5 inches of rain have fallen. Flash flooding is ongoing or expected to begin shortly.